drilled deep to right, and goodbye. Lonnie Chisenhall just did clear the wall in right field for a home run, and the Indians cut the Twins lead to 3-2 on his fourth home run of the season. Boy, that was a stinging line drive. And it just cleared the little limestone facade cutout of those seats in right field.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. He dropped the head on that ball, and that thing took off. And it was a solid line drive right over that little limestone fence into the